Thanks, everyone. So that brings us to the conclusion of Recon Village, second edition this year, right? So we had multiple events this year. We had some talks, which were going on in this room. We had some tool demos, as well as some workshops as well. In the next room, we had our CTF running with a hackathon, and you already seen the winners. So thanks, everyone who attended it, participated in it, who was a speaker, and most importantly, our volunteers, without whom this event would not have been possible. So we have made it big this year. We had a small room last year. We have doubled it this year, and we'll try to increase that. So thanks everyone who participated, speakers, attendees, volunteers, judges, everyone. And that's what makes this actually possible for everyone to attend and learn something new. That's the main goal, to share information, to learn about new stuff. And we got two new tools released. That was a big thing for us. So we'll try to make it big next year as well. And we need your support, your recommendations, whatever feedback you have. We made some mistakes. We're happy to accept whatever we made, the mistakes we made, and we'll try to improve upon that. So the agenda for the next year, we're trying to build two tracks for next year. So one will just be the speakers giving some talks, and next would be some workshops, demos, and going on the next room. And we again try to introduce the CTF and the hackathon that we had. Right. So thanks everyone for attending this. We are open to receive any feedback that you have. And thanks to the volunteers again, without whom this would not have been possible.
Yeah, so agenda for next year is, we are still trying to work on that. We are talking to a bunch of people. You guys are free to drop us a mail on what do you guys think we should actually include. Do you want more of CDS? Do you want more of hackathons? Do you want something like Arsenal stations where people present their tools or more workshops? I mean, we are open to feedbacks, and based on that, which we can take our calls. We would also like to thank all of our sponsors listed here who actually helped us with some of the money for making sure everything is on track for the prizes, etc. And we would like to thank all of you to give us overwhelming response. We had like really really long queues outside, so yeah, people are impressed, and thanks a lot for that. And with that, we would like to conclude with a group pick with all of you, so all of you guys can come along and have a click and make it a goodbye. And until next year, thank you. Thank you.